North Korean officials seated at long tables watched impassively, with cameras rolling and journalists taking notes, as the adventuresome, accomplished 21-year-old college student from suburban Cincinnati talked animatedly about the severe crime that had put him there, trying to take a propaganda banner for someone back home, supposedly in return for a used car, and to impress a semi-secret society he wanted to join, and all under the supposed direction of the US government.